Nothing but fire.
Never seen two pretty best friends.
Today is December 6th.
Six.
And you have still not dropped a whole lot of red. Pathetic. I warned you time after time. After time.
And you let us all down.
No rebuttals. 6:01 at the dot is the time I will drop today. If you do not. Not drop by 6 p.m.
Sorry.
I'm part werewolf and part Caucasian.
Hey bro, where the fuck this whole lot of red at, Playboy Cardi? The fuck you got going on, bro? It's been 2 years, nigga, and you still ain't dropped it. What the fuck?
Now listen, everybody, power it up with Powerade!
way, we're doing an interview. You're on TV. How do you like your job?
I hate my life and I want to kill myself.
You're looking kinda sus today.
So it's been really fun playing with you over the last couple of years. But I think now is finally the time that you've all been waiting for. This year, the 25th of December, Christmas Day, I'm going to be posting my hardcore porn onto my OnlyFans. And if you don't believe me, well,
I'm heading to work, but I just saw that Fortnite Season 5 is out. Fortnite Season 5! All you little boys and girls wanna buy all that DLC, hide in that sand. And have fun. Charge your mamas and your dadas. Credit card. Credit card.
White people be like, Black people be like,
Tom Brady! What's up, one of you little made dick sucking motherfucker? Ow! You getting your shit pushed in, ain't you, my nigga? See, that's what happens when you don't have a... trash-ass fucking division. You know what I mean?
I hope no one looks at my plans while I'm sleeping. You'll never get my plans while I'm sleeping.